Lore, and I'm here to tell you why I think I should be Myspace's next top model. Well, first, I've always been interested in modeling ever since I was a little girl. I'd look through magazines and I'd see those amazing poses and everything else, and I was so interested in it, and I never knew that it was an actual job back then. I really didn't think of modeling until I started watching America's Next Top Model. It just amazed me what these girls can do and how much fun it is, but how hard it is at the same time. I mean, you have to be one tough cookie to be a model. And second, I really just think that I've done really good in this competition, and I've really worked hard. At least I think so. I am very proud at the pictures that I've taken for you guys. I put a lot of effort into it, and I think about things before I go out there and do them. I don't just go out and take a photo for you. I think about it, and I want to make it my very best, and I think that I've been doing better as the competition has gone on, because, you know, I've been in a lot of other NTMs, and they're not like yours. They're more, you know, you have to do everything but the posing almost in the other NTMs, but yours is about modeling, and I feel like I have that. I feel like I can represent Myspace's Next Top Model really, really well. You know, I'm a good role model. I'm a nice girl. I try to help as much as I possibly can. And when it comes to the other contestants, I just don't feel like they have that. I've talked to them, and I just don't feel personable to them. I know that I would represent you very well as a model. And I don't know. That's the way I feel. But I really do think that I deserve this. Like I said, I've worked so hard, and I've done the best I possibly can. I'm so proud of myself that I've come this far, and I want to thank you for you know, allowing me to do this. It's been an amazing, amazing experience, and I'm really glad that I was a part of it. So no matter if I don't win, I'm still going to be so happy with myself, and I'm going to think that I've done the best out of everyone. Just that's the way I am. But thank you so much. Bye.
Myspace's Next Top Model. My name is Santana, young man afraid of his horses. Don't mind my dog, he just wants to be a movie star. Well, I got a message sent to me by Myspace's Next Top Model, and they told me, sent information to me, and it sounded really interesting. It sounded like ANTM, but through pictures you have to send. It sounded really fun. And I love modeling, so I sent a picture, and I didn't really like expect them to pick me, but they did. It's pretty awesome. I think you should choose me for Myspace's Next Top Model because I have huge respect for the modeling world, and it lets me show my creativity and express myself. Hello, Myspace. This is where I live. That's my house. We live on the prairie. We're the poorest county, right? Yeah, the poorest county. But we still keep up a fashion. But we act like everybody we see on TV.
Not that bad.
We have drama. And we have crushes. We think stars are hot.
Usher's banging.
Usher. Yes, we love Usher. And girls here on the reservation don't get a chance like this. And I just want to be a role model to them to show them that it's possible to do this, not just stay on the res. And I really want this.